My name is Luis Delgado. I own a company called Krystal Light Imports, and I follow Gem Faire for the last 20 plus years. And I just set up my booth and bring crystals and joy to people. That's what I do. I used to have a jewelry. And the jewelry business, so many years ago, became very dangerous. And because I like the energy of the stones, that's how I got involved with crystals. And because I used to sell jewelry, then I started selling the crystals. It's very simple. Quartz crystals. If you heat up quartz, it gets you energy. That's the way quartz works. So if quartz works that way, all the minerals works that way. And we know that because of the computers. The memory of the computer is quartz. Crystal quartz are the memory of the earth. So for me, it's logic. For me, it's obvious. I was the first one who used to sell crystals in Gem Faire and follow Gem Faire to every show. At that time, 60% it was collectors. Then 40% was people want to get into energy. 10 years ago, things shift. And everything went to spirituality and energy. So 95% of my customers, let's say it, buy crystals because of the energy. And I think consciousness on the earth is changing. So I think it's part that we're becoming more aware of the earth. So yeah, 95% of the people who buy from me are basically into energy for the crystals.
So like, how do you find crystals? Do you go out and you look for them, or do you have sources?
Actually, I went to Brazil in South America many years ago, and that's where I have my sources. So I buy directly from the mines. So when I go to a mine, I do not buy 10 crystals or 10 kilos. I buy 3 tons, 5 tons. Actually, my last container is around 13 and a half tons.
Just walk me through the amount of work that it takes to just set up for a weekend, and then you pack it up, and then you do it again.
Right.
I want to know about that.
Well, let me tell you, everything starts on my warehouse. It takes me at least a week to set up a weekend. So when I have like 3 shows in a row, I have to work 3 times harder in that week to set up for 3 shows because my truck has to be perfect. I cannot waste time because I only have between 10 a.m. in the morning to 6 p.m., that's it. So everything has to be calculated. So yeah, it's a lot of work, but a lot of synchronicity and precision. It's like a machine. Everything is hard work. Even if a person doesn't want to work, they still have 24 hours that has to be occupied with whatever situation. So for me, I just do it because I love them. And I love the reaction of people when I bring the crystals to them. To everybody, I mean, who wants to learn more about crystals and see beautiful, good prices crystals, just come to see me at Krystal Light at Gem Faire.